weather forecast for the local vicinity shows more flurries expected tomorrow as temperatures continue to plummet. And here's a late flash. Authorities report that a deadly fire broke out in a private residence in Lakewood, Colorado, during the early hours of the morning, tragically claiming the lives of two people. The victims are believed to be the parents of the fire's only survivor, a 7-year-old boy, who narrowly escaped the inferno and was found wandering alone outside the property before being rescued by firemen. He is currently being treated for minor injuries at the local hospital. Despite the home being located in close proximity to the town's fire department, days of heavy snowfall and persisting weather conditions severely impeded the arrival of fire trucks, likely resulting in loss of life. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the young survivor as the community of Lakewood prepares to mourn.